Use those ahead of you to inspire and educate you, but never use someone else's work as a barometer for your own writing journey. Wherever you are in your writing journey, there will always be a bunch of people ahead of you and a bunch of people behind you. Look ahead to be inspired and educated, and look behind to be encouraged in just how far you've come. Don't get stuck on someone else's creative journey. This is about you and where you're heading, and that's where you need to focus.